not in vain. They have been created with a definite purpose. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَةً لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ. In this is definitely a sign for the believers. اُتْلُ مَا أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ. Now in the remaining three sections of this surah, two strands are interwoven with each other. Some ayat address the believers who are facing those hardships and problems which have been discussed in the first section. The other strand addressing the mushrikeen with whom this argument is going on in Makkah. So some ayat address to mu'mineen, some ayat address to the mushrikeen. اُتْلُ مَا أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةَ. Keep on reciting what has been revealed to you of the book. The first addressee is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and through him all his followers. If you want to persevere in these conditions, the strength you can take from recitation of Quran. اُتْلُ مَا أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةَ. Establish the prayer. إِنَّ الصَّلَاةَ تَنْهَى عَنِ الْفَحْشَاءِ وَالْمُنكَرِ. Verily, this prayer forbids or restrains from indecency and evil. وَلَا ذِكْرُ اللَّهِ أَكْبَرُ. And the remembrance of Allah is the greatest thing. Greatest thing as what? As source of strength, courage, and forbearance. If you remember Allah, He will give you the strength. He will give you the perseverance. You will be able to endure with patience. Number two, second instruction. وَلَا تُجَادِلُوا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ إِلَّا بِالَّتِي أَحْسَنَ. Don't debate or argue against the people of the book, but in the best way. إِلَّا الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا مِنْهُمْ. Except those who are among them the evildoers. And what does it mean? Either don't even address them. Don't talk to them. قَالُوا سَلَامًا. قُلْ سَلَامًا. Say salam. Or to such people you can be somewhat harsh also if you find there is a need. وَقُولُوا. And say, آمَنَّا بِالَّذِي أُنزِلَ إِلَيْنَا. We believe in what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent to us. وَأُنزِلَ إِلَيْكُمْ. And we believe in that also that was sent to you. We believe in Torah. We believe in the Gospel. We believe in Zabur, the Psalms. We believe in all these things. وَإِلَهُنَا وَإِلَهُكُمْ وَاحِدٌ. And our Lord and your Lord is one. We are not worshipping someone else, and you are not worshipping someone else. وَنَحْنُ لَهُ مُسْلِمُونَ. The only difference is that we have actually also surrendered to Him. Whatever His commands, we have accepted. وَكَذَلِكَ أَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكَ الْآيَاتِ إِلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ. And in this way, O Muhammad, we have sent you this book. فَالَّذِينَ آتَيْنَاهُمُ الْكِتَابَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِهِ. So those people also whom we had given the book before you, some of them, they also believe in it. As the people from Abyssinia came and believed. As Najashi believed. As Abdullah ibn Salam, رضي الله عنه, he was a very renowned scholar of Jews, Alim, and he believed. وَمِنْ هَأُولَاءِ مَنْ يُؤْمِنُ بِهِ. And from among these illiterate people, who had no deen, no book, no sharia, they also believe. وَمَا يَجْهَدُ بِآيَاتِنَا إِلَّا الْكَافِرُونَ. And our ayat are not rejected or denied except by the disbelievers. وَمَا كُنْتَ تَتْلُو مِنْ قَبْلِهِ مِنْ كِتَابٍ. O Muhammad, you didn't use to read any book before this. وَلَا تَخُطَّهُ بِيَيْنِكَ. And never you wrote anything with your hands. You are an unlettered person. Because he never learnt reading and writing. When the first wahi came, and Hazrat Jibreel said, Iqra, he said, I'm not a qari. Read, and said, I'm not a reader. So you never read any book before this Quran was revealed to you. You never wrote anything with your right hand. إِذَا لَرْتَابَ الْمُبْتَلُونَ. In that case, there could be a room for doubts with these repudiators. They could say, he has been writing and he is practicing, you know, writing. So, in due course of time now, his faculty of writing, you know, has been polished. And he is composing good pieces of literature. No, he never wrote a word. He never read a book. بل هو آيات بينات في صدور الذين أوتوا العلم. But these are the clear آيات of Allah سبحانه وتعالى in the hearts of those self-evident signs in the heart of those. بل هو آيات بينات في صدور الذين أوتوا العلم. Who have been given knowledge. وما يجهد بآياتنا إلا الظالمون. And none denies of revelations but the unjust and evil intentioned people. وَقَالُوا لَوْلَا أُنزِلَ عَلَيْهِ آيَةٌ مِّن رَبِّهِ. And they say, why has not been a sign, a miracle sent on him from his Lord? قُلْ إِنَّمَا الْآيَاتُ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ. Say, all these signs and miracles are with Allah, in his hand. وَإِنَّمَا أَنَا نَذِيرٌ مُّبِينٌ. As for me, I am only a warner, clear warner. I don't say that I can do everything I like. No. I have never claimed to be God or Almighty. I am only a person like you, human being, mortal. But revelation has been sent to me. And I have been appointed as a messenger to convey the message of Allah to you. أَوَلَمْ يَكْفِهِمْ أَنَّا أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ يُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ. Is it not sufficient for them that we have sent down a book on you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which is being recited to them? This is the biggest miracle. You never wrote, you never read. And now, you know, you are reciting to them this beautiful, the highest, the most beautiful piece of Arabic literature. Even the Jews up till today, even the Arab Christians up till today, they accept that this is the highest piece of literature of Arabic language. They read Quran in Hebrew universities, in Christian universities. Quran is the highest literature. They accept it. How could a person, illiterate person, unlettered person, who never wrote a word, who never read any book? So this is the miracle. أَوَلَمْ يَكْفِهِمْ. Is this miracle not sufficient for them? إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَرَحْمَةً. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَرَحْمَةً وَذِكْرَ لِقَوْمِ يُؤْمِنُونَ. Surely in this, there is a reminding and a mercy for those who believe. قُلْ كَفَى بِاللَّهِ بَيْنِي وَبَيْنَكُمْ شَهِيدًا. Say, Allah is sufficient as a witness between you and me. يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. He knows whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth. وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِالْبَاطِلِ وَكَفَرُوا بِاللَّهِ. And those who believe in falsehood and disbelieve in Allah, أُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْخَاسِرُونَ. They are the losers. وَيَسْتَعْجِلُونَكَ بِالْعَذَابِ. And they want that the azab, the chastisement should come to them early. Bring the chastisement. وَلَوْلَا أَجَلُ الْمُسَمَّى. Had there been not a time fixed for it, لَجَاهُمُ الْعَذَابِ. The chastisement should have come to them. وَلَيَاتِيَنَّهُمْ بَغْتَةً. But it will come to them, but suddenly, whenever it comes. وَهُمْ لَا يَشْعُرُونَ. While they